Come, my love, I'll tell you a tale.
Marriage. Marriage is what brings us together today. Marriage, that blessed arrangement, that dream within a dream. And love, true love, will follow you forever. So treasure your love.
And how he worshiped the ground she walked. And when he looked in her eyes, he became obsessed. My love is like a storybook story, but it's as real as the feelings I feel.
For those of you who did not understand the whole marriage reference, it is obviously you have not done your homework and did not watch The Princess Bride before you came.
It's as real as the feelings I feel.
You probably are gonna think that some of this wedding is a little odd, kind of like the king and queen in the movie did. But a wedding is our chance to turn our life into a fairy tale for a little while.
A prince could have within his keeping his spells to weave and steal a heart within her breast.
Never forget yourself. A marriage is a partnership between two people, not a dictatorship where one person is lost. If you honor the other person, the partnership will work out any issue that arises. If you're not having fun, why are you doing it? Always enjoy each other. Tomorrow's never promised. Just keep on going. Never give up.
The feelings I feel. It's as real as the feelings I feel. I love you oh so much, and lay my heart at the foot of your dress, she said. Don't you know that storybook loves always have a happy ending? Then he swooped her up just like in the books, and on his stallion they rode. My love is like a storybook story.
Do you, Philip, take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife? To live together in matrimony? To love her? Comfort her? Honor and keep her in sickness and in health? For if you haven't got your health, you haven't got anything. In sorrow and in joy, to have and to hold from this day forward, as long as you both shall live?
As you wish.
Do you, Naomi, take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband, to live together in matrimony, to love, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, in sorrow and in joy, to have and to hold from this day forward as long as you both shall live together? Death cannot stop true love. It can only delay it for a while.
As you wish.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
And a pledge to love you to the tomb and back.
By the power vested in me by the bride and groom, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Stupid hair.
Philip, thank you for taking care of and loving my best friend in the way that she deserves, through the good and the bad and the ugly and all of the in between. I am so thankful to have both of you in our lives and wish you all the happy years together. Love you guys. Let's have a cheers to the bride and groom.
I'm excited to see where life takes you next. Team baby. So let's toast to the happy couple.
Team baby.